as little as necessary, Purist Zan said. We do not wish to risk harming that which makes you useful. Now, we should return. The Hive made a promise to you. A promise? Kevin asked, as the golden disc turned back toward the spire it had come from. Regarding the female human. Chloe. Kevin had somehow completely forgotten about Chloe. His thoughts should have been filled with concern for her, worries about what might be happening to her while he was gone. Instead, he'd walked from the room like she didn't even exist, and hadn't even thought about her since. What was he doing? What was wrong with him? There is nothing wrong with you, Kevin, Purist Zan said, answering his thoughts in a way that reminded Kevin just how deep the connection to the Hive ran. You have merely seen that some things are more important. Come. They landed on the spire, and Purist Zan led the way from the disc down into it. I feel, Kevin began, I feel as though I should hate you, as though I should want to fight you. And do you feel those things? Purist Zan asked, although surely the alien must have known the answer to that right then. No, Kevin admitted. Then all is well, Purist Zan said simply. The alien led the way back down to the room where they had held Kevin. Chloe was still there,